Let's look at the clues again. A pseudo-Jacobean, postmodern, Baroque-esque-ish style barn conversion. A fridge full of creamy Boddingtons. And an oversized whirlpool.
Who's got the soap? Oh, hello, Lloyd.